My name is Shigeki. My friends call me Beat. I live in Ishinomaki with my grandmother. I was in middle school in 2011 when an earthquake and tsunami devastated our region. I watched my community face overwhelming losses and fight to rebuild. 6 years later, the effort continues. Just last year, an earthquake struck in Kumamoto and I immediately wanted to help. I led a group at my university to connect students to relief efforts. But I struggled with communication and leadership skills to make a lasting impact. With support from Microsoft and the Tomodachi Initiative, I had the opportunity to travel to Seattle. Over the course of 5 weeks, we made new relationships and worked closely with mentors to develop leadership skills. I learned more about how technology can connect people and ideas across distances, and the importance of sharing information and personal connections to realize my dream of helping my country in times of need. Now that I'm back in Ishinomaki, I'm utilizing the skills I gained in Seattle to build a network of young Japanese who are committed to disaster response. Whatever challenges Japan may face in the future, I want to be sure that the youth are ready to respond as leaders. Thanks to my experience in Seattle, I know I can make this happen.